Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Very warm welcome at Export Documentation Channel. Initially, we have started this channel about 2.5 years ago in local languages of South Asian region. Now we have decided to spread our skills and knowledge around the world. We hope you will find a very beneficial our videos. Today we have selected our topic, role of letter of credit in international trade. Letter of credit, also called documentary letter of credit. Letter of credit or documentary letter of credit are same things. Or in short form, letter of credit is called as LC and documentary letter of credit or DLC. LC or DLC, letter of credit or documentary letter of credit are same things. We should must know background of letter of credit. As you know, exporter and importer, both exporter and importer do not trust each other. The main issue is a payment. The main reason is they did not meet each other. Even they do not know each other. So how is it possible for the exporter to make a shipment to unknown person or company without payment? The same problem with importer. How can a importer make payment in advance to unknown person or company? So the main issue is a payment for both exporter and importer. International Chamber of Commerce, ICC, International Chamber of Commerce, resolved this issue and introduced a method for the payment through letter of credit. Letter of credit is a method. This method works through a bank. Now a bank is a guarantor for the payment. In this method, both exporter and importer are safe and secure. When both parties, exporter and importer, reach on a conclusion and make a deal and sign a contract, importer will go to their bank and request them to establish a letter of credit in favor of his exporter. Importer provide all complete details, exporter's name, their complete address, country name, product details, product price, etc. Now importer's bank establish a letter of credit and submit to importer's bank. So the submit to exporter's bank. Exporter collect letter of credit and make a shipment. After making shipment, exporter prepares all necessary documents in accordance with letter of credit. Documents must evidencing that shipment has been taken place. How this is a question you may think that how a document evidencing that shipment has been taken place. LC describe necessary documents. When our exporter make documents in accordance with the LC, these document must evidence that shipment has been taken place. So exporter prepare necessary documents evidencing that shipment has been taken place. After that, exporter present these documents along with original letter of credit with their bank. Exporter's bank examine the documents. If documents are okay, exporter's bank forward these documents to importers bank, LC opening bank, LC opening bank for payment. LC opening bank once again examine the documents. If documents are okay, LC opening bank is bound to make payment within 5 banking days to exporters bank. So the role of letter of credit in international trade is safe and secure payments for importer and safe and secure goods of exporter. Now both parties, exporter and importer, trust on each other because the bank is a guarantor between them. But this is not only one payment method. There are a lot of other payment methods we will discuss later. But the main and safe and secure method of payment is through letter of credit or LC. In our next videos, we will discuss all terms and conditions of letter of credit, all forms of export documentation. We will discuss each and every document separately. Hope you will find A to Z information and knowledge relating to exports and imports. For more informative videos, please subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.